Hi, this is Sandra Henry Stocker, author of the Unix as a Second Language blog on Network World. In this Linux tip, we're going to look at the PID of and pgrep commands. Both of these commands will help you to find the process IDs of running processes. All you have to do is enter the command, followed by the name of the process that you're interested in. For example, with PID of, if we want to look for the process IDs for systemd, we just do that, and we get a list of three processes running right now with that name. If, on the other hand, we use pgrep, we're going to get a different response. And here we see we have a vertical list that includes seven process IDs in numerical order. Now, the reason why we're getting seven processes or seven process IDs instead of three is because pgrep isn't just looking for processes that are named systemd, but any process that has systemd as part of its name. One of the other processes that's listed is systemd-logind. So these are other processes that are related to systemd but have different names, different longer names. Well, that's your Linux tip for the PID of and pgrep commands. If you have questions or would like to suggest a topic, please add a comment below. And don't forget to subscribe to the IDG Tech Talk channel on YouTube. If you like this video, please hit the like and share buttons. For more Linux tips, be sure to follow us on Facebook, YouTube, and networkworld.com.